What is up, guys? DeviousMarine38 here, bringing you guys a video. This is a special Mo Monday video that I wanted to bring you guys for a special edition of Mo Monday, and this is a dual com with Dewoots.
With Dewoots 808. Hey, what's up, guys? This is Dewoots 808 here, and for all my sexy subscribers, go subscribe to DeviousMarine38. He's an absolute badass.
Oh yeah, whatever, but this is his mob gameplay that he's had. I think it was on his old account, is that what it was?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's X-Ray Assassin or something, but he wanted me to record this for him, and I decided it would be a good idea to put it on my Mob Monday series, since I don't really have any myself, since I only got one from like a while ago.
Yeah, because he sucks.
Oh yeah, whatever.
Trent's awesome. I've only got one MOAB too, so yeah. I can't say anything.
Yeah, so I decided I'd record it or whatever, and then I'm going to post this probably on my channel and Motion Gaming, just because we're both in it. So that's why, if you guys are on my channel and you see the Motion Gaming intro, that's why. But yeah, so pretty much I started, I cropped it because it was like a 12-minute gameplay. I didn't want to post that long of a gameplay, and I figured I probably couldn't talk that long. So I just cut it like right to where he gets on the streak. To get the MOAB, because I think it's a pretty, it's like a 6 minute something or whatever, but there's a guy at the end of the video, he gets a MOAB right before Dewoots, and then he calls his in like right after, so.
I was like, oh crap, I'm done, everybody's gonna go after me now, knowing that I'm on the streak or something, right when he got the MOAB, I'm like, oh shit.
Yeah.
I just thought I was done, I didn't think it was meant to be. And I had no idea that he was on that streak either. I was just going for it. I was so in the zone. I had no idea.
Yeah, at least your MOAB. Dude, mine was like, I don't know if you ever saw it, but like when I had to record it with my camera, it was such bad quality too. But like all I was doing was sitting in this one building, and I've tried running around. I've gotten really close to getting MOABs running around, but I don't know. I always get screwed over somehow or doing something. I always try. Do you watch Yodi Slade? You know who that is?
Yeah. Yeah,
when he did that Mob May series, on this map Overground, if you know, I think it's by, I don't know what flag it's like. Oh yeah, here's where the guy gets the, he called in the MOAB right now. Dewoots can't see the gameplay right now, and then yeah, he just got his MOAB right now, so. But yeah, I was trying to do Yodi Slaya's strategy where he uses the MK14 in one of the videos, and you have to like do some C-spawn trap thing. I don't know how to exactly explain it, but. It didn't really work out for me, but yeah, so.
Alright, well, you guys, one thing that I definitely want to say is I got my capture card now, and Devious, you believe me now. You saw it about 3 seconds ago.
Yep, I saw it.
Oh my god, I'm so freaking stoked. You guys will finally be seeing non-freaking iPad.
Yeah, sorry, I had to cut you off there. You just called in your mom.
Mo!
Yeah, dude, that's what, oh my god, if you guys saw my mobile, that's what I was doing. It was crazy, too, because it was a live count. Like, I was playing with subscribers and friends on my on my account or whatever, and oh my god, it was hilarious. As soon as, like, I was so pumped to get my first mobile, I was screaming the whole time. I'll put a link in the description if you guys want to go check out. It was hilarious. I was screaming the whole time.
That
was awesome. So
I would love to see you get a MOAB in a real game, like me and you just playing.
Yeah, well, we're gonna get some more gameplays probably. I'm gonna play definitely more this summer, hopefully, if I can get some good grades, but hopefully I can play, so.
Yeah, I got A's, B's, and 1C. I feel so stupid.
Alright, yeah, guys, the gameplay is wrapping down. There's probably like a couple minutes left, except it takes longer at the end because they got two flags, and then his team only has one flag, but that was a really good mob. Like, that was way better than mine. My mob was sitting in the freaking room and falling with the ACR and just waiting for guys to come. They were, I think they were at, I don't know, was it? I think
you,
it might have been.
You like that, don't you?
Oh, yeah. I don't know if it was kill confirmed or what. I thought it was domination, because I think they kept spawning at that B, like, in the middle of the map and kept running out this tunnel. I just sat there the whole time. It might not have been, I don't know. But yeah, so anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys want to, both of our channel links will be in the description if you guys are watching this on Motion Gaming, and then if you guys are watching on my channel, go check out Dewoots' channel. That'll be in the description. And yeah, so I think it also takes longer at the end too, right here, because Oh wait, I think you guys end up losing. It looks like you. They got all three flags at the end.
No, and we win actually 200 to 199. It was crazy.
Are you serious? Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's why I really like that gameplay, because like, if you guys know on my channel, I don't post like my high scoring gameplays because I actually do get them surprisingly. But I really like those gameplays that really go down to the wire, not just like.
Yeah, hey, hold on. Sorry, it's about to end right now. I just get to cut you off. But yeah, as you guys saw, they just capped that last two flags right there. And then I think, did they get, hey, it ended up actually being 200 to 191. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video of this dual comp. Hopefully we can do some more in the future. And yeah, you have any last words?
Go subscribe to me. And if you want to add me on PSN, my gamer tag is just Duluns, not Duluns 808. And this is Duluns signing out, and see you guys later.
All right, guys. Yeah, also, I'll put the PSN IDs in the description. You guys can add us and play with us sometime. So thank you guys for watching. Peace.